too enthusiastic at first.
And I actually
tried to say, well, how do you say this?
Tone it down.
Not enough thrust. Maybe not that realistic, so maybe just a little lightning and
yeah, a lot of sheet motion.
Well, you know what's good was I thought they were very thoughtful about how comfortable we were.
And it was only Dean and Deborah and John.
Wait until my last day on set.
No, I just wanted to do it.
My glasses, I've said this to people today because I have my glasses with me that I wore in the film, and I always say that my glasses work longer than I did. My glasses are like 2 extra days. They told me when I told the story too that John wanted me to wear black Ray-Bans back Wayfarers, and I thought they were so uncool in 1978. So I had these terrible glasses, and I said, "Can I wear my own glasses?" Thought I was really cool or something, and he said, "Yeah, okay." So he said, "But if you do, they've got to stay with us till we're finished shooting." So that's what happened.